Hey everyone. So before I start off, I know somebody's gonna say, gee Courtney, you look horrible today, or your hair is a mess, or just something, and I'm gonna address that. I mean, if it bothers you, please just don't watch. Because today I was actually planning to do like a video a lot of you would actually like, and I was gonna get dressed up nice and everything. But I don't think you guys know this, but I suffer from very, very, very severe migraines. And I got one today, and I wasn't even going to do a video at all. But, I mean, I took a nap, and I woke back up, and I still had one. I've taken, like, 7 pills today, which I know probably isn't good, but it hurts so bad. I'm gonna talk more about it, but that's why I don't look, you know, all good today, and I'm not my normal happy self. But yeah, I mean, I have to, I guess, learn to kind of live with them, because I do get them a lot. And if you get migraines really bad too, like, I want to know what you guys do, so comment down below and let me know. I'm gonna tell you what kind of migraines I get, and the only person I actually know that gets them too is my dad, and my dad said one of his friends when he was younger used to get them too. But so I'm gonna talk about it now. So basically, I get migraines, and I get headaches a lot, but when I get migraines, it's really, really strange. Like, most of my, I'll get normal migraines sometimes, but, I mean, it's gotten really bad lately. About once a month, or maybe once every other month, I'll get this certain kind of migraine, and what happens is my eyes get blurry. Like, you know when you look at the sun for a long time, and then you look somewhere else, and it's that, like, blurry look? My eyes get like that, and it's like across both eyes. Like, I really can't stand to look at anything. I usually, like, go lay down. And it lasts probably about 20 minutes. And during that time, I don't really have a migraine. The second it goes away, I get the worst migraine ever. And there's, like, I don't think there's, like, any medicine that takes it away. And so, do any of you guys get like that? I mean, I know it sounds kind of weird, but that's what kind of migraines I get. And, like, I went to the doctor, and I even told my doctor about it, and she gave me this medicine. It's called Maxalt, and it looks like this, and it's for people with migraines. Excuse me, like, I keep feeling, this is gross, you guys shouldn't know this. Like, I want to throw up, and then I, like, burp. But yeah, so I'm sorry. But, it's called Maxalt, and it looks like this. And it even, like, dissolves in your mouth, so if you get them, like, anywhere and say you don't have water, this is, like, really convenient. It only comes with, like, 5 or 6, too, and it comes out to be, like, $5 a pill. And it's supposed to work really good, but it doesn't help me. And so I wanted to know if any of you guys experience the same thing, and what do you do about it? I mean, I really can't think of anything that triggers them. I mean, I think back to all the times I've had it, and, like, one was on the way to swim practice, one was at school. I don't even know, like, I can't find a similarity in between any of them. And I could lay down and go to sleep for 5 hours, and it still won't go away until, like, it feels, this is kind of weird. Like, I don't know if you have a headache, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. Like, you could go to sleep, and you wake up, and it'll be gone, but it's just kind of, like, there still, and, like, you aren't perfectly better until maybe, like, the next day or the day after. But, yeah, so I just kind of wanted to know if that happened to anyone else, because it's really getting bad, and it always seems to happen on days that I have a lot to do. Well, the past two times it has. I mean, I have to do like a 6-page research paper on Julius Caesar by Shakespeare, which I know like nothing about yet. And I haven't done, I tried to start it, and then as soon as my eyes started getting blurry, I took one of those pills the doctor gave me, and it still hasn't helped. I've taken one of those that the doctor prescribed. Then I took like an Excedrin. I took like 4 Excedrins, not at one time, like 2 hours apart. And then I took like Advil, I think. And like my head is still killing me. Like I could see fine now because the blurriness only lasts like 20 minutes. But like it's just, it's horrible. I mean, I feel so bad for anyone who has migraines because, yeah. So I just, well, I don't know when the next time I'm going back to my doctor is, but she's definitely gonna have to get me some kind of other medicine for migraines. And I wanted to know if, like, that certain kind of migraine where you get blurry and then you get a migraine, if that happens to anyone else, and if you know what triggers yours or anything. Like, I'd be really curious to know. And anyways, oh, a cool thing. You guys know how my old phone, I don't know if you guys know, but I hated it. It was falling apart like crazy, and yesterday I got a new phone. It's a Samsung Soltis, and it looks like this, and then it slides up, and it has a keyboard and all that. If any of you have this, I want to know, it's by AT&T, I wanted to know if, okay, I'm going to show you guys. Say I go to a text message, and I'm going to create a message, and I'm going to type. Okay, see, I'm typing here. Can you change this color here? Like, because I'm usually pretty good at this stuff, but, like, can you change this color so it's not black? Because I know a lot of phones have themes on them, like color themes.